Rabotapi, Amen. Mongwa bo tshe se tshabela sa rona ke wena ne le go ya gale gale le ka tsheno. Wa mola di thaba di se shotsa tswala wa mola na ga le fatse di se shotsa tselefa. Wa mehla se na go mathomo le mehla e se na go pelo o modimo. Motho o musetsa le roleng o re he boa bana ba batho. O ba ne nya ga se kete mo go wena e ka letsatsi la mabane. Le le fitilego e ka kitisha bo shebo. Wa ba gogola wa ba itla thobalo bosasa ba itla byang ge bo hlogele o sasa kwa mela jwa taga jwa nape jwa pona mantšhifowa go a segwa go a oma gobane re fetswa ke bogale jwa gago re tshoga motlha o befetse dibe tsa rona dipele ga gago dithopa tsa rona di setseng sa matlho a gago matšatši a rena a fela ka moka ge re o befetse Nyaga ya rona ile bjalo ka kgopolo. Bophelo jwa rona ke nyaga e masome ya supilego. Go thata ke masome ya seswai. Le segolo thata mo go yona ke tapisego le tshwenyego e kgolo. Gobane bo feta ka pela. E ka re re fofa ka diphego. Galefo ya gago bothata jwa yona bo tsiwa ke mamorena. Ka tshoga pefelo ya gago ke mo o tshwanetsego. Re rote go bala matsatsi a rona. Re fiwe pelo tse bohlano. Bua morena. O tla isa kae? Shokela bahlanka ba gago. Amen.
Thank you, Morufti. Dumelang, good morning, everybody. Ka lebitso ke Chair Rabotapi. I'm the younger brother ya the late Abu Joy Rabotapi. I'm also the Rangwane to his kids. Here Mohaimo South Africa and also Pagati inside Ko Germany. Mine is a simple task. I have been sent, I've been asked, Kirumilwe, I have been tumored by the family to welcome you all here on this somber occasion where we will be somehow commemorating, celebrating the life, but above all, making sure that we give Abu Joy a proper and a dignified send-off that as a Motlokwa and a patriot deserves. Having said that, I would also like to introduce my brother, Motlokwa Nick Rabotapi, who will be steering the program today as the program director. Welcome, Abuji, you can take over. Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for being here. It's a very sad moment in our lives as the Rabotapis. Re ne re sa lebella gore ka nako e re tlabe re kopane fa ka lebaka la rre o robetseng fa e le Abuti Joy Rabotapi. He's about 2-3 years younger than me, but I used to call him Abuti because of the responsibilities that he had in the family. We tlile go run the program in such a manner that we abide to the rules and the regulations for COVID. So, ke kopa re kenye di maskero rotlhe re ska ra di bea mo ditedung kapa mo diledung, and then re mo rutifa se tsa butse ka tapelo. So all that I'm going to do is just to proceed straight with the program. The first item, which is item number 6 on your programs, those that have got a white program, the white copy, it's a tribute by a family representative, Mr. Sello Piete, who is the uncle. Will you kindly come forward?
Rali dumedi sa puta yohle. Ke Sello Piete ho tswa kwa Ratiepan. Ke maloma Joy. Ke tlo bua dilo di le pedi di le tharo ka monna yo a robetseng. Joy o ne a na le botsalano mo bathong botlhe. Joy o ne a dira tiro tsa gae ka bonontlhotlho. Joy fa o ne o bolela le ene o ne a na le botshepegi. Joy o ne a rata dilo tse pila tse dintle. Joy o ne a le mo dinakong fa a ne a tla kwa meeting kwa Rajepan, o ne a tshwara nako, o ne a rotloetsa batho gore ba tshware nako, o ne fa o sa tshware nako o tlo salelwa ko morago. Re ne re lebeletse dilo tse dintsi mo go Joy, mme a re sia. Mme ka mantswe a re re Joy, rola ka kagiso ra leboga.
Ke a leboga malome. Ke tlo kopa sefela mo phuthegong. We're celebrating the life ya ga ntate Joya Rabotapi ke ko pa se fela mo masabe
ke tla re ke tla
The next item on our program is a tribute to the Rabotapi family member and that it in T Rabotapi. If you're ready, you're going to copy.
Ho ba lelapa la ha Rabotapi ho motsamaisa mosebetsi ho phuthela kaofela e kopaneng mo letsatsing la kajeko. Ke a le dumedisa kaofela lebitsong le matla la Jesu Kreste e leng yena mophudisi wa rona. Ke romilwe ke ba lelapa la ha Rabotapi. Ke emetse specifically the Rabotapi family gathering gore ke tle ho paka ka bokhutswane tsa bophelo ba abuti wa rona e beng Joy e ne e le leloko le leholo le le very strong la the Rabotapi family gathering. Ya ka ha re tseba ka ofela hore family is a very important institution, not only your immediate family but also in terms of your relatives. So Abut Joy and other members ba ha Rabotapi ba ile ba bona ho tshwanela hore re le seloko sa ha Rabotapi re batlane, re kopane, re sebedisane mmoho hore re tle re kgone go supportana as a family. Ha re bua ka family, usually re bua ka a family tree, because how a tree operates is a true epitome ya hore family e tshwantse e sebetse ya. Ha hona motho a kgonang ho ema a ikemela e le ena fela without a support structure. So ke ka moo re neng re bone ho le botlhokwa hore re establishe this Rabotapi family gathering e kopanang selemo le selemo, and we have been doing that for over 10 years. And Abut Joy was one of the heartbeats tsa our family gathering. A very calm person, soft-spoken, but had a presence, and a man of few words. But every time when he speaks to give guidance and to give direction. We want to thank the Lord, Kabo Pelo, Ba Abut Joy, those who were able to interact with him. Re khone go ithuta a few things mo yena, ene e ka modimo a ka amohela moya wa hae, modimo a tshegofatsa le family ya hae. The family ba ba setseng re re ha se hore ha Abut Joy a sa tlhole a le teng, we must cut ties family is still there. Ntho ene ntse re tsweletse re yetsa le Abuti Joy re tshwantse re phele re yetsa le bona. Motswana ha bua a re tau e senang seboka isiwa ke none e tlotsa. Which means that how le motho o sna a support structure, even the smallest of problems will defeat you. So re a leboha ka bophelo ba hae. Eka ha re ka tswa re ithutile ho hongata mo guidance e neng a re fa yona hore as a family re kgone ho tswela mo nthong tse a neng a batla ho bona di etsahala. Re a leboha a Modimo a bokwe. Ke a leboha Emirates.
Emolela ditsietsi tseng khatata Ali Fatima, Atagi and friends. Ke la boga tinti a sobe tsa di bule di TNC the problems that we had in the organizing ya the rabot that we found the other way o le khantsi ne re rolela mo go batjo and he always come up with a solution. He was very very brilliant and o ne a sa tsabe go fana ka maele educational and general knowledge that he had. He could share that with the family. Ke toko pa sefela go tswa mo setšhabeng se e leng gore se ka re rotloetsa gape and then ke bitse mo go item number 9 mo programme ya rona, a tribute by a neighbor.
Is the kingdom
Mr. Bose Lamola.
How is the kingdom the power and the glory with one
looks like that the Lamola Faisal meeting, we will come back to him.
Kerata Olevas Vata, the program director, and my word of encouragement to the family of Rabotapi, for God is always there. Briefly, it could be as a neighbor to say whatever God has laid more pilomiaka, which is joy, who has departed from us. We cannot reverse the situation because all of us, we are tseba hore re tshakile re bafiti. But briefly, when I came to Dipro from Orlando, the family that gave me a very, very warm welcome is the Rabotapi family, particularly the father. Elderly as he was so welcoming, so warm to an extent, Yahore. Those days, there were no cell phones. Whenever I gave some contact numbers to whoever, like Fanaka contact number to Rabotapi. Elderly as he was, he would come through at his message, and whenever I wanted to phone, he would say, with pleasure. So, Yahore, love your neighbor as you love thyself. I learned it from this family. Joy, not just a neighbor, but a brother as well. Tim, as he spoke here, he was a man of few words, but very, very relevant, very, very profound. And we are saying, for the contribution that he has made, not just to the family, but to the nation at large, because I think we know that he fought against the ever system, a system of oppression, a system of apartheid. Things have changed politically, though not fundamentally. But he has made a very, very a valuable contribution. And people like that, these are people who have sacrificed their life to see the changes that we are experiencing. So, whilst we were rendering words of condolences to the family, one of the statements which was uttered was that God never makes a mistake, and God is sovereign. He saw the contribution, and God sees wherever Ronald Mosa Honobonate, and he felt it's time for him to depart. But Mangoro Ari, it's a process. God's love will remain eternal. Opila eternally. Just a point of clarity, Mona. We have this perception now, hey, what a premature departure. Now I want to strongly emphasize that the value of life is not based on its duration, but it's based on its donation. He has made an indelible mark. We must cherish that, we must embrace that, and we must thank God for that. We are saying to the Rabotapi's family, may they accept God's decision, because I know that they are Christians and they believe strongly, Homodimo. They must let go. I'm saying, in closing, if heaven was without God, it would remain hell. And if hell was with God, it would be converted to heaven. Joy has gone back to his father, who doesn't have love, but who is love, a God who lives eternally. Right. And if Mudima Pila also fellow, we are the crown of his creation, Ronavat. So if Upila also fellow, Levanava Hak, Obabu Pili in such a way that Repila Liana also fellow, our Kuswani, we have been predestined and we must let go. And I am saying to the family, you may. La fela, you may la fela.
Thank you, Mr. Bamona. modimo o tota a re le rata ba kaitso ga re ka tisetsa fela mo modimong re ka kgona go tswelela sentlela mo lefatsheng le le ka kona lefatshe le le nang le mathata le nang le dikgogakgogano tse di leng teng mo metswalleng di le teng mo malapeng mme fela ga re ka ba lerato ko pele tla tsaya dikgogakgogano tseo ra di bela ko thoko re tla di bona ga re ka motlhang yang ko ga Satan re tsamaye le tsona because that's where they belong if I may put it that way ke a leboga re la mona the next speaker ke ntate Peter Mabe ga le teng re ntse se fela re mo amogele ka sone ntate Peter Mabe zive for him. Item number 11, Akitoro Bamukhato Bati, Bakibare Fair, ANC Struggle Song. Are we there, gentlemen and ladies? Item number 11. Let's rather get a hymn in the meantime, and then we have a few more to create.
Yes, the
more item number 12 in our program, the clock of our local ANC branch, Mr. David Mpilo, Harleting, at the FAPE. Mr. Mpilo. If you're present, please just raise your hand. Thank you. Ke kopa se fela se seng. Batsadi ba me le phutego ka moka. Ke kopa re ke re ropele. A re skeng ra fa nne o fela gore gopele ena because e tla re ga re tswafa go e se be e tsamaile le. I know for it's a somber moment, but we care, and you are allowed to sing. And in singing, I think you'll bring much more peace and serenity into your heart. Thank you. That day, Kulumbata.
Sit my
Director, my name is Kulu Mbata. My sister, Kuki, and the children of joy. Our sisters, Sister Homoto, Sister Queen, Sister Cynthia, Rarata Mukhoti, and the Rabotapi family at large. Sithi akuhlanga lungehlanga. Baba bafundisi. Malaka, mfundisi umdlule. Comrades and friends, we have come to bid farewell to a comrade, a friend who a week ago on the 28th, Friday afternoon, 28th of May, sent a message to a group which is called the Magadu Group. I'll explain what the Magadu Group stands for. He said, I am having a funny flu, mainly a runny nose. It is okay when indoors, but hell breaks loose when I go outside. I have not had a flu for more than 10 years. I wonder what is happening. In the Magadu group, we have people who are in London, others are in the United States. The friends responded. Some said, Joy, take it easy. I responded by saying to him, now that you have not had a flu for the past 10 years, maybe you are becoming normal. None of us knew that this was the last exchange with Joy. He responded, and he said, after showering, I close the hot water tap and take a cold one for 30 seconds to a minute. The body is used to extreme temperature changes. This is how it has become abnormal with me. Now, that Friday, we did not realize that this exchange with Joy will be the last. Magadu was the name of a camp in an area called Magadu in Morogoro, Tanzania, which is located about 185 kilometers from Dar es Salaam. It used to take us with a truck called Ball of Fire 5 hours from Dar es Salaam to Morogoro. The camp was in a bush, and we organized school classes and shared all other responsibilities so that no one escaped the camp task, such as cooking for everyone and other chores like cleaning. Here, we were all equal, irrespective of age and gender. The majority of us were still at primary or high school level in South Africa when the June 16, 1976 uprising started. Senior students became teachers, and we rotated and allocated tasks on the strength of individuals. We taught subjects like mathematics, geography, history, and the like. Because of my educational background, I was at university by 1976 at the University of Zululand. Because of my educational background, my task was to coordinate classes and teach political education. It is at this camp that the June 16 generation interacted for the first time with the leadership of the ANC. We encountered the Mgwenyas, the veterans who had left South Africa in the 1960s, men and women who would further shape our thinking and our lives regarding our role in the struggle for the liberation of South Africa. It is here that on certain days, senior members of the ANC led the political discussions. From President General O.R. Tambo to Reggie Mazimba, the chief representative then in Tanzania, to the late Professor Kurapeti Hositile, Brapiri of the Ball of Fire, the Secretary General of the African National Congress, Afrenzo, Bome Gertrude and Mark Shope, Mayor Kate Mulale, Johnny Makatini, Mayor Mita Sperepere, Pramek Sisulu, Sis Jackie Mudise, Bontateng Kadimeng, Bosis Manto Chabalala, and many others were interacting with us at this camp. It was at Magadu that we first experienced eating snakes and other animals. We were not spared from malaria and the tsetse fly, but we graduated in understanding that the struggle was not going to be won in 6 months' time, as we had anticipated when we left South Africa. Joy had arrived here at the end of 1976 and was lucky to be among the first ones to leave for Europe, to leave for the German Democratic Republic, the GDR, in January 1977. In fact, his group left with President Tambo because he had been visiting Magadu to observe January 8th. Now, Joy's group, made up of Hans and Hosi Siatulo, Mulanto Pasha, Dr. Soli Libalo, Silas Shiburu, and Vuyo. Like I said, they were the first one to leave the camp. In September the same year, I also left for the GDR. In the GDR, we found older comrades that were studying in different technicons and universities, and some were employed at different institutions. The arrival of young blood led to the establishment and election of the first ANC Students and Workers Committee on January 8, 1978. The committee consisted of Kosi Msimang. Kosi was the daughter of Manny Simang, a senior leader in the ANC. She was studying in Leipzig. She was the chairperson of the committee. Joy was elected as the first secretary of the committee, and I was elected as the treasurer of the committee. Now, we dealt with students' affairs and we were the link to the ANC office in Berlin and the Solidarity Committee in the German Democratic Republic. As ANC students, we were among other liberation movements like ZAPU of Zimbabwe, SWAPO of Namibia, the PAIGC of Guinea-Bissau and Cape Verde, Frelimo of Mozambique, the PLO and the Polisario movement. The whole world was here in the GDR. There were other students from Madagascar, Ethiopia, Angola, Tanzania, Benin, Somalia, Senegal, Nigeria, Laos, Vietnam, South Yemen, Iraq, Syria, from Hungary to Czechoslovakia, Bulgaria, Poland, Greece, Portugal, and Spain. Now, through the interaction and cultural activities, our lives were enriched by forging relationships with the people of the world. Joy remained committed to all assignments and responsibilities he carried as a student and a representative of the ANC, because there was a lot of political work we had to do among us as students, but among the German people themselves. For Joy and others in the GDR, the Cold War was not a theoretical postulation, as it was more physical, because the separation of the world into East and West was more prominent in Germany, because Germany was divided into two, and there was a wall dividing the country, both the country and the capital of Berlin. So these divisions, they were physical. We could touch them. So the Cold War was for us a way of life. That's how we live our lives. The winters were sometimes very harsh and below minus zero. And during those cold months, walking on snow every day of our lives felt like we would never see South Africa again. In fact, this was more conspicuous during the cold and snowy Christmas days and New Year's days. We were locked, we'll find ourselves locked in dormitories. Other students had left for their home to enjoy their Christmas. But we, South Africans, as refugees, we had to stay among ourselves. We play music from numerous activities in support of our struggle, from schooling to military training of ANC cadres. As it is known, the majority of MK cadres went through the GDR. On completion of his studies in 1984, qualifying as a mining engineer, Joy left for Dar es Salaam. He went back to Tanzania, he went to Dakawa, and it was at Dakawa that he expressed a wish to join Umkhonto weSizwe. This was in 1985 after the Kabwe Conference in Zambia, which called for the intensification of the armed struggle against the racist regime. His wish was fulfilled. It is from here that he found his way to Angola, and he did his training in Pango. And after that training, he was sent for a short period to Cuba. And when he came back, the ANC found deployment for him. He joined the Zimbabwe Mining Development Corporation at the Mhangura district. That's where he earned his blasting certificate. From Zimbabwe, he went to Botswana, where he joined another mining corporation at Morokulu. It is from here that Joy found his way back to South Africa. His early departure has shocked all of us because he had more to contribute towards finding ways of how to address the challenges that are facing the African National Congress today. In all platforms where he participated, be it at branch level or in the social media, he spoke his mind. He spoke his mind without fear, but also with dignity. In a few days' time, we'll be observing the 45th anniversary of the June 16 uprising, of which Joy was not only a participant, he was a leader, because he was the member of the SRC at the Madibane High. Exile and our struggle were not in vain. Many laid down their lives for South Africa to raise the flag of freedom. A month ago, Joy visited the birthplace of Chris Hani in the Eastern Cape. Till his last days, Joy had resolved that we shall defend the freedoms we have today. May his soul rest in peace. I thank you.
Mr. thank you very much. So much that was done by our late brother in such a short space of time. Very hectic stuff that we got from Mr. Kulu. And how many of us could have gone through such? And how many of us could have laid down the joy of being with our parents and being at our homes, having meals, warm meals every night with our parents and our siblings in order to fight for this battle? I've traveled a little bit, and in most countries that I go to, they seem to know the surname Miapa Rabotapi. Not knowing as to how did the surname come to be known that much, but I've now realized that through the works, this is how the surname was actually spread and was well known in most countries. Ke ka re ka re rutela bana ba ba sa ntsaneng ba tla modimo go ba balle and give that lecture. I'll call it a lecture, give it to the coming ones. Re tlo tswela ke tlo boela ko morago ke botsa gore a re mabe se tsa le teng na re mabe a le teng emisa se a tlhare go bone ao seyo ke tswelele teng ga gaetso ke kopa se fela le ga e ka se ka nna sa Sione le ga e ka nna sa Methodist sa any other church. The next speaker, David Mpilo, Wahubua Alekuhai. So we're just trying to connect with him. And then in the meantime, we can have another song. And then immediately he's ready, we will then. Is he ready? I sure so. Okay. Local ANC branch member, Mr. David Mpilo.
Oh, he's on the side.
Can we give it another shot? And not as yet. There can't have been a more happy horizon in the meantime.
Sacrificed and gave his life to. Today I'm before you representing Centen Branch, Ward 103, which was Comrade Joy's political home. I'm mandated by those who elected him, myself and others, to serve them in advancing on the National Democratic Revolution and its vision. And I say serve because that is what Comrade Joy did with dedication. Not only did Comrade Joy serve just the branch, but went beyond to lead Zone 16, which broadly represents branches in the northern suburbs. This giant of our movement had unique qualities which kept us all adore and respect him as our chair and our leader. A man of structure, a punctual comrade, a no-nonsense leader, calm yet punchy, very unassuming, and never carried his title as a ticket. It was in 2009 and in 2011 where I got into the trenches with Comrade Joy. Tough elections, as I remember, and he rolled up his sleeves to even
tribute by the children, which is item number 50. Item number 50. More problem in your own. I get Miss Palisa Rabotapi. It's in Molagaliano Rabotapi. Miss Palisa Rabotapi, the daughter. Mr. Sichaba, the son. Mr. Steve will be via message, a video message. Are you ready? Guys, can you come on?
I'll be reading my dear cousin Phanessa's tribute. My name is Malaika, and I'm her cousin. Dad, when I was small, you were like a superhero. You caught me when I fell. You inspired me, and there was nothing you could do. No pain or fear you couldn't send away. To me, you were larger than life. I never thought there would come a day when you would no longer be around. I will carry with me the lessons you taught, the love you inspired, the values you instilled, and the pride and joy you had in me. You always told me to be proud of who I am and where I come from. You fought your whole life for things you believed in, for our freedom and for our future. We are free now, Dad, because of the fight you took up years ago. It's now time for you to rest, and let us continue the fight for you. The last thing I said to you was that I missed you and I was thinking about you. Those words will echo between us for eternity. I pray you rest in peace, and may you rise in glory. I love you, I miss you. I love you, I miss you, and I'll carry you with me always. May we meet again. Rest in eternal peace. Mklongwa, love your little girl.
Sitaba's cousin, and I'll be reading his tribute on his behalf. Dad, I still can't believe that you are really gone. There are no words to describe what this family has lost and what we are feeling right now. You were someone to look up to, someone to follow, someone to admire, to learn from, to listen to, and more than anything, someone to be proud of. I am incredibly grateful and happy for all of us here today that we got to know you in this life. To say that I love my dad would be an understatement. To say that I'm going to miss him would be an even bigger one. Anyone who spent time with my father knew how much he loved his family, his friends, and his neighbors. In his way, Papa was there for everyone. Since he passed, I have been lost and confused, not sure how best to carry his memory forward. So I decided to listen as those who loved him came to say goodbye. Listening to his stories and thinking about his life, it became clear to me the gift that he left all of us with. Dad was someone who believed in those around him. He believed that they could have a better life together. When he was younger, this belief led him to fight for this country to be better, for his people to have a voice in their own land. A fight I am proud to say he won. He remained a proud member of the ANC until his last day. He continued his fight until his last day. As he got older, this family became his first and most important mission. From the amazing life he gave me and my siblings, to helping Uncle share with the family tree, putting together the Rabotapi family gathering, and advising his brothers and sisters on matters big and small. Papa believed in all of us, and he believed that we could be great together. This is his legacy. This is how I will remember him, and hopefully how all of us will honor him. Patrokwa, joy is gone. We followed him because he believed in us. But he has earned his rest. It is up to all of us now to carry his belief forward. He left this country and this family stronger than when he found it. It is now up to me and all of us to hold this family up and to take it forward. Thank you, Papa. I love you. I will do my best to take care of your family. I will do my best to make you proud. And I will never, ever forget you. The tribute I'm about to read now is from Steve in Germany. Dad, the very first day we have met, I could not have been more nervous. We sat, ate, and you told me your story. It took hours, and I remember it like it was yesterday. It was the story I needed to hear to understand, forgive, believe in, and feel welcomed to that part of the family. There were times when I wondered if I was my mother's son, how it could be that my being is so different from hers. My mother, whom I love more than anything, is spirited, tells me what she thinks when she thinks it, even if it is inappropriate. She is emotional, often more than she can handle. Me, on the other hand, I am calm. Rather take a step slower than faster. Separate me emotionally. If I let people in, then truly with all my heart. Is there somebody that that reminds you of? It's a good question. The question why I am so different from my mother, I was only able to answer after we had met. Suddenly, it made sense. There were times when I did not have the need and the willingness to find you anymore. I am glad you always had. I am blessed and thankful that you made me understand who I am. Always in love, your son and grandson, Steve and Cameron.
Dear Dad, the very first time we have met, I could not have been more nervous. We sat, ate, and you told me your story. It took hours, and I remember like it was yesterday. It was the story I needed to hear, to understand, forgive, believe in, and feel welcomed to that part of the family. There were times when I wondered if I was my mother's son. How it could be that my being is so different from hers. My mother, whom I love more than anything, is spirited, tells what she thinks when she thinks it, even if it's inappropriate. She's emotional, often more than she can handle. Me, on the other hand, I am calm. Rather take a step slower than faster. Separate myself emotionally. If I let people in, then with all my heart. Is there somebody that reminds you of? The question why I am so different from my mother, I was only able to answer after we have met. Suddenly it made sense. There were times when I did not have the need and the willing to find you anymore. I am glad you have always had. I am blessed and thankful that you made me understand who I am. Always in love, your son and your grandson, Steve and Cameron Rabotapi.
Ga ke batle go ya lololo ke batla gore re mruti ana le nako e siameng ya gore na le ntse la Modimo tlo go bitsa our brother in law Ntate Mabe, will you kindly come forward?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Th
I was distracted by We are meeting on a solemn day, but it's also a commemorative day in that we are bidding our brother Joy Rabotapi goodbye. Joy Rabotapi was born on the 14th of November 1958 in Sophia Town. He was the only son in a family of five siblings, born to Christina Bete and Jerry Rabotapi. The family lived in Sophia Town, and thereafter relocated to Deep Kloof. It is very insightful to note that Joy Rabotapi was born in one of the most turbulent periods of South African history, in that it was during the relocation by the apartheid government of the families of blacks who had settled in Sophia Town, but they were uprooted at gunpoint and their lands were expropriated without adequate compensation. Joy attended primary school at the town in Orlando West, Orlando East, and he thereafter proceeded to Madiwani High School in Deep Kloof, where his political consciousness an internationalist spirit was aroused in the 70s, and he became, through force of circumstances, a political activist. Joy Rabotapi participated in the activities of the Soweto Students Representative Council And he was in the maiden SRC at Madiwani High, where he assumed the leadership position. His political activities attracted the attention of the security branch, and he was forced to leave the country and went to exile when he received a call of arms from the African National Congress. Joy was blessed with three sons. Sorry. But before then, he was, as related by Kulu Mbata, he was in Germany and he subsequently came back to South Africa. In Botswana, he married Kuki Tenjiwe Thusi, and they were born, they were blessed with two children, Sechaba and Palesa. He also had three other siblings or sons, Steve, who had a child called Cameron, and Leanne. He's also survived by all his sons, and Tenjiwe Kuki Thusi, and his sisters, Omoto Queen Cynthia, as well as his brothers-in-law, Enki Siminya and Ratang Fache. I just want to add, you know, that this anecdote typifies Joy. He was a very reflective, erudite, contemplative, studious, and introspective person. This anecdote typifies him. In 1976, when I had a legal practice in New Street, just after the June 16 riots, when I came to work, I found a crowd of students led by Joy. They had camped overnight in my office without having told me. And when I asked what was happening, he said the struggle has started in energy. Actually, that action is the first disruptive incursion by South Africans, students, in finding a path for our problems in South Africa. I shall remember my brother-in-law, who was also my friend with Enki Siminya. We had endless arguments with politics, where I think he was an expert, and also sports. And when I reflect, Joy never ever called me Rata. We just started talking without referring to each other by names. My brother, my friend, fare thee well until we meet again.
Agile boge putego le boge tate mpate ke nako e botlhokwa thata mo timing e re moruti sebaka sa fa mme pele o tla bopeng e kopa re nne se fela se se tla amogelang le mo teng please. Se fela se leng gore tla kgona go sopela ro rotlhe. Allah.
Amen. Kere ko lapa la Rabotapi mo bosoko go dineng go tsona mudimo ona le lona go thatso ya ka ya family e se lentsela fero ke pisalome ya masomo a mararo Jehova ke modisa wa me ga nkisa ke tlhoka sepe le lona ka nako e ke le mo bosupong mo rona go senang thuso epe e ka fitlhelang mo kutlobosupong ya lona lona le re Jehova ke modisa wa lentswe le e le tlhotlhetseng mosebetsi wa kajeno o bua le rona botlhe ba re setseng mane go mareka chapter 3 we read verse 24 and verse 25 I must say ke a leboga gore aka azanya ke fitlha ko gae mo bekeng e ko ga Rabotapi motlhomong ka dula ba mbotsa ditaba because ne e taba e lentswe le ke lebalang le ke di lokisitse ke tobile motho go ba batho ba bane so ke lebala modimo gore a ne ba interacted le le family ka nako e so tsotlhe di-speeches di thola ke simolola go ruta se ke se tsebang fela ke gore ke godise ke ne moruti ke mokgolo ke sa le monyane go fitlhela a bona go dimošhinyana so ke be motswadi ke re a tshedisege so the scripture for today read that in the name of the Jesus Christ if a kingdom is divided against itself that kingdom cannot stand. If a house is divided against itself, that house cannot stand. Ke mmuso wa tsofane ka bogare ha o tsone go ema dintlu e a tsofane ka bogare e kekebe ya tena ke rata ka tikere ke moruti mosoli ke ena na tshwantse be a rera o fatshe ka tlu o mpotsa se gore o tshwaregile so baruti botlhe ba leng teng lapa lotlhe lo Rabotapi phuthego yotlhe ya modimo lentswe le re kopanang le lona mareka the central thing ya gae ya buka yotlhe o tlisa preste e le motho ya ikileng sebopego sa bosebeletsi a tlogela borena ba gae a nka seemo se ko tlase sa bosebeletsi go fitlhela a ya lefung go pholosa batho so re bona gore ya sa tshwantseng ke marena a mangwe yo a sa rateng go phagamisa empa a tseya sebopego sa bonnyane a theogela fatshe gore a pholose batho so o tlogela legodimo o tla lefatsheng o tlo pholosa na le wena go mareka 10:25 mara mo chapter 3 re bona Jesu a lateletse ke masomosomo a batho re bona Jesu gobane batho ne ba rata se nna setsa e le mesolo ba mo lateletse ba mo potapotile ba bang ba bona ne ba sena tumelo ne ba batla fela mesolo eo so ka letsatsi le leng Jesu ba re o tila le barutiwa ba gagwe a santsane ba dutse ba re ba ya ja masomosomo a le a batho a mo fokokanela ba re bibele e re Maria gagwe le bana ba mo Jesu ba re motho yo wa sana ba romela motho ba re tsa mo mpotsa Jesu o re tlwa gae le bana bao ba mo batla go tell him that his mother and brothers are looking for him o araba gore who is my mother and who is my brother because this ba ke ditseng le bona ke bomme ba ka le bana beso ha tsoga fela mo the scribes goba bangodi ba dikwalo le ba rutegileng ba mo accusa ba re yes o etsa mesolo e because o e etsa ka kgosi ya madimona Belzebul a o tlhatlhamolola lentswe le la Belzebul ba re ke kgosi ya ditshila ya madimona so the scribes ba accusa morena Jesu ba ba bona ba etsa mesolo ba re yena o sebedisa moya wa modimona go ntlhatlha modimona so morena Jesu o stata go ba ruta ka e parabole ke mo atisang mantswe a reng muso o sa kopanang o kekebe wa ema le ntlu e sa kopanang e kekebe ya ema a re go ra re le ntlhelela fase ga kaka mo le ka mo accusang gore ke fodisa ka moya wa modimona ntlu e sa kopanang e kekebe ya ema le mmuso o sa kopanang e kekebe wa ema ke rata gore go lona bakome le bontate ke gore ga ngata ga go e tla nako ya lefu ga go e tla nako ya bosoko e setse re kopane re be le vision e le nngwe e setse re phuthane re dule mmogo ka nako nngwe satane o atla o a re duba kana bomo mathata ari le kuona ari diba morana jesu ari ri kopanye morana jesu ari ri kopanye malapa a bona muso o re phela ngona na heng ya rona gona le tsokotsi tsengata le mitumo e mengata a ke ntse ke mametse ba bala ka mogo ntate a tsamaileng ka teng go lwanela tokologo ya naga ya rona empa a o lebelela katheno o bona tse e tsagalang o bona le baruti ba se ba tsena ba kenya matsogo manyofonyofono e be o ipotsa gore na re ya kae ge o bona ba maatla ba nka ba di ruta ba risa nageng e re ne re shebile ke bona ba re senya maikutlo muso o sa kopanang o kekebe wa ema famili e sa kopanang e kekebe la ema go bala rabotapi le botlhe ba leamanang le bone ga gona se fenyang sera ga ise kopane ga gona se fenyang medumo e tswang ko ntle ga ise kopano ya famili ke ra gore go tlogamo ga le fetsa go beya ntate le re jesu re fe maatla a go tswela pele ka bophelo re kopane re le famili go malapa otlhe a ke sa tsebeng mo go nang le boitumo ko teng mo go senang kgotso ko teng a re jesu re fe maatla a go kopane ko mesebetsing ya rona le go tsotlhe tse re di etsang a re kope jesu a re fe maatla a go kopana gobane muso o sa kopanang o kekebe wa ema le ntlo e sa kopanang e kekebe ya ema o baga rabotapi a ke simolola ke itse Psalm 23 Jehova ke modisa wa me ga o lebelela modisa pele goba madisa ba pele ne le batho ba nang le kutlwelo bohloko go diphoofolo tse ne ba di tsamaisa modisa ne le motho ya nang le pelo telele le pelo motlhole ne a tshwara molamo le thupa e nngwe a di sebedisa go etsa modumo ga a ntse a eteletse dinku pele ga a etsa modumo ne a eletsa gore if go na le dipini le ditau ko pele e be a di utlwa modumo di a tshaba a ditswa a tsamaya ko pele a fetsa a rarela ka mo morago a sheba gore ke ka mo morago ga gona diphatana tse ka tshwenyang dinku goba dipodi tse e re ga a fitlhela nku goba podi e feletseng ke maatla e bokoa a ikuka a ikenya ka tlase go lefatshe a gapatse dingwe modimo wa rona le ena o jalo o ripato le ka pelotelele le ka mamelelo gona re tla gola seo satane a le ka go fetsa e le gore ra tlhogana a modimo wa kgotso a be le lona o rine la modimo ra ra modimo mo ra modimo o itsepo kgotso e le nama So, how am I going to get in your house? The right guy, thing, who am I going to get in your house? So, we go part 7. On another small question, here in part 7. From part 7, I feel like you all know the Rabotapi Riyakakwa. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts to the Lord. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly meet, right and salutary that we should at all times, in all places, give you praise unto you, Holy Lord, Almighty Father, everlasting God. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord, who in the blessedness of the saints has given us a glorious pledge of hope of our calling. Therefore, with angels, archangels, and with the company of heaven, loud and magnifying your glorious name, evermore praising you and saying, you are holy, my Lord. We will never hope. We step on that day. Holy are you, almighty and merciful. Holy are you, and great is your majesty of your glory. You did so love the world as to give your only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him might not perish, but have everlasting life. Who has come into this world to fulfill for us your holy will and accomplish all things for our salvation. Remembering all this salutary precept, his life-giving passion and death, his glorious resurrection, ascension, and the promise of his coming again, we give thanks to you, O Lord God Almighty, not as we ought, but as we are able. And we beseech you mercifully to accept our praise and thanksgiving, and with your word and Holy Spirit, to bless us, your servants. And this own, your own gift of bread and wine, so that we all and who partake, therefore may be filled with heavenly benediction and grace and receiving the remission of sins. Be sanctified in soul and body, and have our portion with all your saints. Unto you, O God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be all honor and glory in your holy church, world without end. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, power, and glory.
Let us pray. Arise, Lord.
God has cleansed us
your presence
with all the richness of your love. Grant us to receive your body and blood in remembrance of you and in confirmation of our faith in the forgiveness of sins. Cleanse us from sin and strengthen us in the inner man, that through faith you may dwell in our hearts. Make us firm in the hope of eternal life. Grant us to increase in love, that together with all who believe in you, we may be one, as you and Father are one. Amen. Morena, usukumbo atsharisenga jona botlere sengwa asele bogere asna tshoganya asnela barutso ba gae artsa loje o ke melwa ka o nelo ambo mo le balona gore le gololwe ke ranjwa le ka mehla felo sija gore ine go kgopola. Let us break bread together for we are one. In the same manner, he took the cup when he had supped and given thanks. He gave it to them and saying, take and drink of it. This is the cup of the New Testament in my blood, which is shed for you for remission of sins. Do this often as you drink in the remembrance of me. Kreste kwana ya Modimo yo ntsha le fase di beng re tlhomogele pelo. Kreste kwana ya Modimo yo ntsha le fase di beng re tlhomogele pelo. Kreste kwana ya Modimo yo ntsha le fase di beng o re fe kagiso. Peace of the Lord be with you. Amen. Re ka bina bagolo.
Thank you.
Thank you.
As it was in the beginning and is now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The Lord be with you. Blessed be the Lord. Makai, Joy, Rabotapi, Rafanela, Mori, so Namudimora, Dimora, Dimoya, which Morena, Utadisa, Utena, the Utana, Molina, Dimora, Dimora, Dimoya, which Loko jala jalo mokugum katsepo ntumele ya roboshe ba swela mo kreste ba tatsoga ba ba le bokgwedi mo sekemeng ro jalo mo dine la mo ra ramo di mora mo di moya morena a go se phomolo ya le ruri mo dine la mo ra ramo di mora mo di moya
Kale bukara muruti, kile bukara se chava. Kile mo elektronya part two of our program. Kitlo kwa report bera seta ANC kota GDR group. Kitle kafo pele. Ete bakona pokatsa ya mkabona, ruruwa rona, kwa ya ko. And then go part three on your programs. Kwa wapela sepe lakari kika kuma kite. Kibona nkolo etele, ale khawufifa. Kesa ituru akana le poso kanka mkupo, kwa kusamze kule khane. Gore a tle gaufinyana pelapa a tle go amogela kapa tle go leboga setšhaba because ga re le ko ntle kwa she might be a bit far away from the
the whole process. But if she's seated over here, it can be easier to meet her tone. At the fella far, at the whole of the chava, and then later have you come with him that part would have been done. Both of them can make a tell of the Mama, before the medical. In the meantime, the gentleman by GDR, prepare yourselves. Thank you,
Mom.
Four years, but you will be 82. You are better, right? Right here, you are a woman. I don't want to hear any more. I don't want to hear any more. I feel like I want to be a woman. Right here, you are a woman. Never tell me, you are a woman. You tell me, you are a woman. Ke ya no ka ya ma botlhakelo ke se. Ke ba bolokile ka o fela. Kholo ke boloka bana ba ke di ditlhogo. Fela mo tseke le go ke 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 bua la go tsena. A ke ke le ke go go. Ke le go ga baruti. Ke le go ge batlwa. Ke le boge baagisana, ke le boge di-friends tsa Joy. Ke rekisa dikankiso ka matshediso a rekile na rekisetsa ona. Ke sa lebale bakgwenyana ba ausi, ntate Ratha le ntate Enkisi Menya. Ka metlha ga re le mo tsietsing ba ntse ba rona ba na le rona. Ke a le leboga.
Iska ba gara go tla di tsela ke ba mala pa go. Amen. Ke le bo khemkholo. Ka mantsoa mo natya. Ke le bo khetsa ba a go ba go lena la Jehova kana go tsohle. Amen. Borra tiro ke allo. Re tlo bere ka bana. Borra ba go ka tsafa ma fa re mo mo tla tsama popeli. Go tla re family and then we tla go se tla go mara. We're not going there quite about 200 meters from here. We can all walk down there. Thank you very much. Sorry. Point of correction here. Thank you very much, sir. Que copaba. Banabala papa tova la di rich ne ke kidile be se tata pele ke go pomai so pavelo ba ke ke lo go tapa bala ma blomo di khan a ba tle fa ka toto a se le Thank you. Rabotapi family, may your soul rest in peace, Nkulu, from Ngomezulu family. Okay. I think you are nice. Well, I mean, that's it here. Joy, you so suddenly, words cannot express how sad we are. Kuki, Sechaba, Titi, and the Rabotapi family. We are with you in spirit. May you find comfort in prayer.
It is with deep sadness that we hear of the passing of Uncle Joy. Our memories with the Rabotapi family are long, beautiful, transcend oceans. Uncle Joy, we love you. May God take you into his loving hands until we meet again. From Trevor, Chiboni, Christian, Ade, Mwanza, Malakia, Helen and Ella. What's number two? Condolences to the Kuki, Sichaba, Titi, Rabotapi family. May you be comforted in the Lord. Joy, may your soul rest in peace from the family in Botswana. Uncle Joy, may you rest in peace. We will miss you dearly, Kuki, Sichaba, Titi, and the Rabotapi family. We are thinking of you. From Auntie Tandi, Tinashi, Tina Tafa from Botswana. Thank you very much. Gentlemen, over to you.
Ke tla bona ile moemedi wa ka ke tla bona ka mahlaka senka e mo
le boga morena go ne mo lemo me botlela bohloko jwa gagwe bontse rore yo ana le ditshidi tsohledi o ya ne ya ne ditshidi tsohledi tso ofa go botsohle mafulo le magakaje a le la ngwa fa ditso ra go le boga morena go ne mo lemo No, abona la hore sita ho ya le letho are le tlohela. Jehova ona neile o wetso la tile. A hore re se lebitso la Jehova. Jeso yo o tsholang ba le upi go ba thusa go go le go motsang. Lone le bolelle botse ba ba tsinetseng ba tle ba fumane tlotso. Ya tsiba o ba molokolo ya ka wa phila le ho ba ne tetelong. O tla ema lefatsing. Ila le tla la ka le sinye hile ke ta bona mutu ke se ke sename ta bona le mo ene di bota ta bona ka mahlaka e sika emo
a time that our story would end. It's hard to understand, but I guess I'll have to try. It's not easy to say goodbye. For all the joy we shared, all that time we had to spend. Now if I had one wish, I'd want forever back again. Look into your eyes and hold you when you cry. It's not easy to say goodbye. I can remember all those great
those memories will last forever. There's peace in where you are. Maybe all I need to know. And if I listen to my heart, I'll hear your laughter once more. And so I've got to say, I'm just glad you came my way. It's not easy to say goodbye.
Dear Dad, the very first time we have met, I could not have been more nervous. We sat, ate, and you told me your story. It took hours, and I remember like it was yesterday. It was the story I needed to hear, to understand, forgive, believe in, and feel welcomed to that part of the family. There were times when I wondered if I was my mother's son, how it could be that my being is so different from hers. My mother, whom I love more than anything, is spirited, tells what she thinks when she thinks it, even if it's inappropriate. She's emotional, often more than she can handle. Me, on the other hand, I am calm. Rather take a step slower than faster. Separate myself emotionally. If I let people in, then with all my heart. Is there somebody that reminds you of? The question why I am so different from my mother, I was only able to answer after we have met. Suddenly it made sense. There were times when I did not have the need and the willing to find you anymore. I'm glad you have always had. I am blessed and thankful that you made me understand who I am. Always in love, your son and your grandson, Steve and Cameron Rabotapi.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Arapeleng Mudimu ya matla ohle tata rona ya mahodimo wena Jehova matla ohle o entseng le hodimo le lefatshe wa netso ohle ke tsa hao Jehova matla ohle ra o mema ka sena sebaka sna tsa lodimo ra mema la tulong ena hangalong ena ya bafu Jehova matla ohle re eme pela lebitla Jehova matla ohle lebitla le ahlameng o mohlanka gao a tla kenang teng a theoela hadesi Jehova matla ohle ra tseba sena tlasa lodimo gore le lone lebitla lena ntate mosalmo gao tlase mane go goreng go ntshontsho wena moloko wa bophelo wa rona o ntse o le teng ka moo Jehova matla ohle ra o mema re ntate mosalmo gao theoa tshwane lefatshe lebitla lena re motlhankana gao Jehova matla ohle ga fitlha theela teng Jehova matla ohle a fumane sotse o lokisitse Jehova matla ohle moya wa gore wa le ka kgotso re a tseba gore moya wa gae Jehova matla ohle o se o le matsogong a gao senata sa lodimo empa re o kopa re re tshwane lefatsha ntate gore mmele wa gae o tle o dule ka kgotso kopa tsena Jehova ditso lao le maatla ditso le sa sitheng ke letho amen.
A go retwe modimo tata go mongwe rona Jesu Kriste o a go re tswela gape ka kgaogelo e kgolo ya gagwe ra tla ra ba le kholofelo e phelago ka Jesu Kriste e a tsogileng bafung amen. Jwale ka ge modimo a ratile go betsa ngwana wa borona ntate wa borona ke make Joy Rabotapi go mo tlosa mo lefatsheng le re busetsa mmele wa gagwe leroleng jwale ka ga o tswa leroleng gore o boele leroleng jwale ka ga o tswa go lona.
Thank you. Ke motho kwa machaka maimela ke motho bo kgwedile tse a pere naleng ya re le lata le nna le kotang ga ho ka itsona ra se ipati ke motho kwa machaka maimela ke motho bo kgwedile tse a pere naleng ya re le lata le nna le kotame le gopolile ga magosi a kgetha bokgante morosna nko ya se ona ga re lele o busa re lela o tuma go busa go na le beng re go bone
motlhodi wa legodimo le lefatshe le go tsetso keresete mora wa tsetso ka mmese e le go yena morena wa rena ngwamosekomo ya mokgetha belegwe ke marea garen tlaisitswe metlheng ya panto pilatos ba potso sefapaneng pele o fitlhile le bitleng o fologetse mogolo go bago o tsogile bagong ka letsatsi la boraro o rotogetse legodimong o dutse ka letsola letona la bodimentase maatla ka moka moatla go bua gona tla fela ba sepela le ba bagilego ke a dumela legomo ya mokgetha reketegetswa kresto kalana bakgethwa le tebale la melato le tsoga mmele le bophelo jo bo sa feleng amen jwale ka ge go ratile morena go fetsa ngwana wa borona ke Joy Rabotapi re busetsa mmele wa gagwe mo ntshitsweng teng ka rate mobu molora moloreng le roleng sanigela umzalwane wethu ezandleni sika nkulunkulu ngise uJesu Kristu uya kumvusa ngosuku lokahlulela sengathi angaba nomusa kuye ngosuku lokugcina abangenise ebusweni bakhe baphakade manje ke manizwe izwi likankulunkulu ngokufa nekokubuka kwabafileyo
utlwile lentse le tswang legodimong le reng go nna ngola gobane jwale o lotlhono le bafu ba swelang moreneng go rialo moya gobane ba tla phumola mesebetsing ya bone morena a re gaugele morena a re gaugele Modimo mo hau ntata rona morena wa rona Jesu Kriste yo e leng tso le bophelo yo ya dumelang ho wena a tlang ho phela le a ka swa me ya phelang a dumela ho wena ke ke ya hlola eswa ka o sa feleng ra rapela ka boikokobetso ntate gore o re tsose lefung la sebe gore isa bophelong ba hao ba holoka gore ke tle ere ha re tloa bophelong bona re tle re phomole go wena mme tsong ya bafu re tle re fumane re na le kamogelo mahlong a gago mme a amogela tshonolo le o mora wa gago ya rategang a tlang go le bolela go botlhe ba o ratang ba o tshabang ga a re tlong lona ba tlholonofaditseng ke ntate amogela mmuso o le o lokiseditseng
o tloa tshimolohong ya lefatshe re tsetse hona morena ya mohau ra o rapela ke ene Jesu ka ene Jesu Kriste moemeledi le mophodisi wa rona.
A re utlwe lentswe la Modimo ka tsogo ya bafu. Letsogo ya bafu e jalo go jala mmele o bolago go tlo tsoga mmele o sa bolego. O jala o nyatsega o tla tsoga o tagile. O jala o fokola o tla tsoga o le maatla. O jala e le mmele wa nama o tla tsoga e le mmele wa moya. Jale ka ge go na le mmele wa nama le mmele wa moya o jalo. A re rapeleng, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Ba familia lor batsela makata.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, President Rabayemeti, Barona de Koloi, Engo Tusia,
ente wa tla di haga tsimane ba kopare a lo itlokomela sesili ya kolo ya gago e wa tla di haga tsimone ente
Amen.
Amorena, I was so far, I will go look at Amorena, I will put Mrs. Santa Sagaway. I will tell Morena, I will tell the letters for Sagaway, I will take a riso. When in the Lamudimora, Ramudimora, Mudimora, Amen, Samanka Kavish.
Wanted you for life, you and me in the wind. I never thought there'd come a time that our story would end. It's hard to understand, but I guess I'll have to try. It's not easy to say goodbye. For all the joy we shared,
that time we had to spend. Now if I had one wish, I'd want forever back again. To look into your eyes and hold you when you cry, it's not easy to say goodbye. I can remember all those great times we had. There were so many memories, some good, some bad. Yes, and through it all, those memories will last forever. There's peace in where you are. Maybe all I need to know. And if I listen to my heart, I'll hear your laughter once more. And so I've got to say, I'm just glad you came my way. Not easy to say goodbye.
Dear Dad, the very first time we have met, I could not have been